In theory, the breast should be symmetric, and we use this symmetry to help us interpret a mammogram. What if the breasts are asymmetric? According to the BI-RADS Atlas, there are four main abnormalities that you are looking for on a mammogram: a mass, calcifications, architectural distortion, or an asymmetry. Today we'll talk about the four types of asymmetries: asymmetry, global asymmetry, focal asymmetry, and a developing asymmetry. On this screening mammogram, there is an asymmetry in the superior left breast on the MLO view. What is an asymmetry? An asymmetry is visible on only one projection, so either the cranial caudal or medial lateral oblique view. It has concave borders that are interspersed with fat, as opposed to the convex borders and defined margins of a mass. Approximately 80% of asymmetries are due to overlap or summation artifact. The thought process when evaluating an asymmetry is, first, is it a real finding or just summation artifact? This can be sorted out with extra views. Does the abnormality persist? Standard craniocaudal and medial lateral oblique views of the left breast show a focal asymmetry in the upper outer left breast. Focal asymmetry is when there is an abnormality visible on two projections. It has concave borders interspersed with fat, again, lacking the margins and convex borders of a mass. By definition, a focal asymmetry occupies less than one quadrant of the breast, and approximately 3% of breast cancers present in this fashion. Here, a standard screening mammogram demonstrates a global asymmetry in the upper outer quadrant of the left breast. Global asymmetries are visible on two projections and again have concave borders interspersed with fat. But the difference between a global asymmetry and a focal asymmetry is that a global asymmetry occupies more than one quadrant. Global asymmetries are often due to normal anatomic variation. If they are non-palpable, this can safely be given a BI-RADS Category 2. However, if it is a palpable abnormality, further evaluation with ultrasound and likely a biopsy is recommended. In this example, serial cranial caudal mammograms from several consecutive years demonstrate increasing density in the lateral left breast, or what is referred to as a developing asymmetry. Developing asymmetries are essentially focal asymmetries that are new, larger, or more prominent than on prior exams. This increasing density can be seen in up to 6% of breast cancers. This finding should always be given a BI-RADS Category 4, even if there is no sonographic correlation. Thank you for watching. Please click subscribe to see more of our content, or go to mammoguide.com to learn more about breast imaging.